the breakdown of Back Outside Boyz by Drake. I got this loop from Dez. I added a no lie snare. I added this hi-hat pattern. All it has is little pauses at the end and then this one little roll. Accent snare. And this 808 pattern, super simple, with the isolation 808. And then we got a kick for part of it. So right now it says total time spent 10 minutes, but in reality I spent 4 minutes on it at first. But this is everything. This shit is top 10 in the world, and it took me 4 minutes. Don't listen to other producers. Just make shit you fuck with.